flowers are something special in Japan. And as we arrive at summer, one of its trademark images is the blooming of sunflowers. So now we are heading to Sunflower Hill Park located in Ono City, Hyogo Prefecture, Japan. Surely you will love this place because it is not just beautiful, but also this place is totally free to everyone. No entrance fee, and they have this wide parking lot which is also for free. In this place, it is not just enjoying the sight of sunflowers, but it has also playground with large play equipment, wide park, sunflower tower, places to buy the specialty products of Ono City, and restaurant. And I'm gonna show you all of this. Sunflower Hill Park is an 80,000 square meter field with a total of 380,000 sunflowers blooms during summer. Please come with me in this adventure. As you can observe, sunflower faces on same direction because it follows the sun. Sunflowers begin the day with their heads facing east, swing west through the day, and turn back to east at night. flowers are a symbol of happiness and optimism. Their bright yellow blooms lift the mood of anyone sees them. They also have the sunflower design bust. Our adventure does not end here, and now we are going to the garden symbol, which is the sunflower tower. Here it is, the sunflower tower. This is a playground with large play equipments popular with children. This is a multi-purpose field for different activities. You can put up tent and have some fun, picnic, ball games, and other bonding activities, perfect for families. After a long walk under the sun, you can have some drinks with these cute sunflower vending machines. And they also have a souvenir shop where you can find very cute handmade sunflower designed items, food items, and drinks. They also have a tonkatsu or Japanese pork cutlet restaurant if you wish to have a lunch here. And lastly, they have a vegetable shop where you can find organic and fresh vegetables for a reasonable price. So this is the end of this video. I hope the sunflowers lift your mood and gives you happiness. Until next adventure, bye!